I'm Hayden.
And I'm Savannah.
Today is Friday, December 1st, 2017.
For lunch, we'll be having pizza choice with corn, salad, fruit, juice, and milk.
The weather for today will be partly cloudy with a high of 52 and a low of 31. Saturday will be partly cloudy with a high of 55 and a low of 32. Sunday will be sunny with a high of 55 and a low of 38.
Let's take a look at next week's activities.
The book fair will be here next week, Monday, December 4th, Friday, December 8th. Here's Mrs. Hopkins with more details.
What's your favorite book in this year's book fair?
Well, I haven't read them all, but I really think that I'm going to enjoy Hansel and Gretel's Ninja Chicks. It's a paperback book for $4.99 at the book fair. And it's a fractured fairy tale.
Will you have anything other than books for sale?
Oh, they always send lots of goodies from the book fair. You know, the fun stuff that you all love to buy instead of books. But, you know, it is a book fair, so you need to buy books. They send posters. And sometimes they send the KBA books, too.
What new books are going to be for sale next week?
Well, we have lots of books. Everyone got a handy-dandy little book fair flyer. But some of the new titles on the front, Diary of a Wimpy Kid, The Getaway, $8.99 at the book fair. Dog Man, A Tale of Two Kitties, $9.99. It's a hardcover book. And if you really get into the Christmas season, Pig the Elf, $4.99.
Can you let all the students know a general price range of the items for sale?
Well, all the items, they start out about 50 cents for a pencil or an eraser, and they can go as high as $29.99 for a book set. Some book sets are even higher. Most of the picture books are about $4.99, which is $5. If you're picking a chapter book, they can range anywhere from $6 to higher. If it's a hardcover book, they're a little higher because they are cost more to publish.
Academic team will meet Monday, December the 4th from 3 to 4 p.m.
There will be no Center College this week.
Book Fair Family Night will be Tuesday, December the 5th from 5:30 to 7 p.m. Come and purchase some new books.
The Art Show Kids will also be Tuesday, December 5th from 5:30 to 7 p.m. Have your families come and see your artistic talents and enjoy some hot cocoa.
Now for Sports with Sky.
Eight Boys Basketball has a game on Saturday, December 2nd from 5:30 to 10 p.m. against Caudle Middle School at Bate. Monday at Anderson from 5:30 to 10:30. And Thursday, December 7th at West Jessamine from 5:30 to 10 p.m.
Now for the joke of the week with Jamari.
Why was the broom late?
Why?
It overswept.
Let's wish a happy birthday to all those with the birthday next week.
December the 5th, Emily Naylor. December the 7th, Esmeralda Tekalapa.
Time for our special report.
Get to know your teachers with Sky and Peyton.
Go.
Hi, I'm Mrs. King, the school counselor.
Do you like being the counselor?
I love being the counselor.
What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is pink. Anybody who knows me knows that I look for all pink things. Even my stapler has pink staples in it. Yes, pink is definitely my favorite color.
What's your favorite food?
Oh, I have a lot of favorite foods. I don't know if I have a certain one. I like most sweets, maybe. Sweet stuff that's probably not very healthy.
What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is a cat. I love a cat, and we have a cat. His name is Milo, but we call him Mama, and he belonged to our neighbors, and we kind of started loving on him and petting him and taking care of him, and he just decided to stay at our house, and they let us keep him. He's black and white.
If you were not the counselor, what would you be?
I would be, like in school, what would I be? Oh, I would probably be the librarian because I love to read and I love books, even kids' books. So that would probably be what I would like to do if I wasn't the school counselor.
Do you have any other pets?
No other pets. We can only have the one cat. My husband won't let us have any more. I would like to have a bunch of cats, but he won't let us have any more.
Who's your best friend?
I have a best friend who's like my sister, and her name is Dana Katrin. And we used to work together at Stanford Elementary. And she's like my sister. She's closer than a best friend. She's like my sister.
What's your favorite holiday?
My favorite holiday would probably be Christmas. I just like the excitement of all the fun things with the decorations and the gift giving. I like to give gifts.